before you come around. I yearn for the days when I see your face.
Yeah, that looks like it.
That'll be quick. That'll be quick before time runs out. Alright. Looks like some sort of playground.
Oh, that was an eel. That was kind of easy as pie. Let's see. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Now I know how do I complete this part. Down. these tracks leads to the final thing. Looks like I was right. Okay. I didn't want to go down there. Oh, it looks like I'm about to defeat Cerberus already, huh? Alright. Bring on that nasty dog. Plus we got two-headed dogs. Use the chain to knock the Hellhound Cerberus heads together. Good idea. The only question is, how am I supposed to break that knock that chain? I hoped that worked. Looks like they're ready for round three. Sure. Wow, that was easy. Let's see what the result is. Okay, that's fine with me. Let's move on. Delight City has been added to two-player battle. Okay, let's maybe try another mission. You show great bravery, visitor. I know that you must be shaken, visitor. Still, you still must try trust knights. I think that's what he said. Let's see what this part will be. I like the song. So peaceful. It even kind of shows me the true meaning of dreams somehow. Alright.
Hey, Knights. Can I ask you something? Huh? What is it? Well, I mean, it's nothing major. It's just, could we maybe go back to that city? All night? It's just that the city at understand. Okay, let's go. I'd like to scope out Notopia at night myself. Really? Thanks, Nights.
Alright. Track down and defeat the nightmarens that are attacking the Neon City. To defeat. At least I got easy for the moment. Well, fellas, I think that's going to be it for today. Let me know in the comments below if you're still excited for Sonic Unleashed, and I'll be happy to show you more about Knight's Journey of Dreams. Alright, catch you later.